together, two cousins. We get your things, we strive for no violence, but if violence happens, leave it to Julio.
Bro.
Listen, I will be a perfect gentleman, but say the word, and then damn will come out, okay? You'll be more than satisfied.
I don't need any help, man.
Listen, maybe you got this, maybe you don't. What was ever type of friend, huh?
I don't need a friend.
Come on, let me see. Who doesn't need a friend?
Look, bro. We're not really friends, right? I mean, you helped me out last time, and helped me out with the gun, and you sent me greeting cards for like holidays I didn't even know existed and shit, and I appreciate that. I think I don't, man, but I ain't looking like to go on camping trips or be buddies and shit, because that shit just ain't reality, bro. I am how I am, and you are how you are.
Meaning what?
Meaning you're fucking weird, bro. Meaning we got no common interests. Meaning I ain't trying to shop that kind of friend.
What I do for your mother.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, don't do it for her, because she's fucking dead. That's bullshit. You don't do it for my mother. You do it because you're lonely, and you really don't got nothing else to do.
You know what's your problem? Some people don't like being loved. That's your fucking problem. I love being loved. I love loving. I love life.
Yeah, well, that's good.
Yeah, it's fucking good. You should try it sometime. You want to end this relationship, huh, Jackie? You want me just to leave you alone and go away? Yeah, tell me. Tell me what things I should try.
I'm in fucking pain, all right? Can't you see that? I fucking hurt. My whole life, the little life I had, that shit is gone. Sobriety, gone. Best friend, gone. Veronica, gone. My apartment is gone. I got a job like 2 days ago. That shit's already gone. My mother's gone, man. Veronica.
You don't know that for sure. Okay?
No,
not by yourself. Listen. If the table were reversed, you would do the same thing.
No, I wouldn't.
You would!
Believe me, bro, I wouldn't give a fuck.
Oh, right. Because you're such a bad guy, right?
That's right. I'm a fucking asshole, okay? Now get off my ass, man!
Jackie, do you remember the first time we smoked marijuana together? By Columbia at the sundial after dark? With all the boys and girls. And Veronica was there. And you liked her so much you couldn't even talk to her. And Victor Goyado was there, his sister. I don't remember her name. All her friends. We smoked that marijuana, all of us. And then we had cigarettes out. Cool, right? And then afterwards, you guys all went to play spin the bottle.
But they said I couldn't come.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Well, not whatever. You left me. You left me high for the first time in that sundown.
I don't know what to do.
I remember when you were just out of sight there. I saw Veronica, she grabbed your little hand. You remember that?
More, man.
You left me. I was high like shit. I was sad like shit. And I was thirsty like shit. My mouth had sand. And I couldn't believe that he did that to me. I mean, listen, I understood the opportunity with Veronica and the cool kids and spin the bottle. But still, I didn't think he would do that to me. But you did. You did. Then after 5 minutes, I hear, hey, Atúpido! There you were. With the Welch's grape, a 25-cent juicy and a little red bag of barbecue potato chips, huh? How old were you, Jackie?
12, maybe.
How did my loving your cousin have the sensitivity to leave behind the cool kids of Victor Collado and his sister and Veronica, the girl whose name he wrote in all his notebooks, to waste his first high eating potato chips and talking to his faggot cousin about what? Speedboats? Lonnie Anderson?
That was a long time ago.
Listen, that was a long time and it was yesterday. So listen, I brush my teeth, I put tape on my left knee, and we go see Ralph. You, me, and Van Damme, okay?